What's up, guys? Watch this right here. They can't get this thing fixed. Please. No matter how hard they try, it doesn't ever seem to not do it. They should just pull out trauma kits from the start, man. Like, it's so unfair. They either by dropping it, or just take somebody with 200 deaths. Whatever. Get your shit fixed, Treyarch. Come on, now.